Today is yet another amazing day for one of many reasons. First of all, if you don't already know, I created alongside 8 other talented creators the Spy Within LTM event that is currently featured in-game right now. Play the clip.
To prove it, I'm ready to do it. I can't be afraid now. Put me on the stage now. I'm ready to rage now. I feel like an animal stuck in a cage and I'm ready to break out. So what are you afraid of? Those feelings are made of. Get in the game, your moment of fame. Show them what you made of. It's time that we stand up. It's time that we man up. For anyone asking who is the best, we putting our hands up.
My time. None of you people can tell me to stop.
And with that, today is the day that our official Spy Within hub is featured in-game. That's right, if the LTM wasn't enough to satisfy your Spy Within needs, then hop on over to Creative where the hub is decked out in Spy Within swag. I love this hub for so many reasons besides it being another hub that I'm personally a part of. The hub is completely made out of primitives apart from a couple things, and I find that amazing because if you don't already know, I created all the primitive objects in every map for the event, so it kind of fits the theme. Thank you so much for all the amazing support with this event, and so much more to come. Cough, cough, the 31st, keep your eyes open, this portal is about to unlock, and you don't want to miss it. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing, it means the world. Like the video if this helps you out in any way, and use code DolphinDom in the Fortnite item shop to show your support, hashtag ad, or code SWLTM7 to support all of us. So for this hub quest, we set it up a little bit differently. It comes in two parts. The first thing we must do is complete 5 jobs as described in the top left tracker device. The first job can be found to the right of where you spawned into the hub on the bench. The second job can be found in the back left corner of the hub, also on a bench. You can find the third one on the snowblower, which is located to the left of all the matchmaking portals. The fourth one can be found on the slide by where all the featured rift portals are. And the final one is found in the back right hand corner of the hub on the side of this building by the graffiti. Once you get all 5 completed, you'll be met with a cool little llama drop ball event to celebrate the new year. After that cool little event, there will be this door located right behind where you spawned in that would have opened. Walk into it and you'll be met with, "You've completed the Spy Within hub quest, but don't leave yet, because we have unlocked a hidden quest." Use the rift to go at each book location in the hub to answer the trivia. Pick up the rift, use it, and we shall begin the second scavenger hunt book hunt. The first book is pretty easy to find. You're given a hint to use the launch pad to find the book. Jumping on the launch pad behind the main rift will shoot you up to the top of the llama drop and you're met with a question. Typical players, we need to be a Spy Within pro to get some of these questions correct. However, I am a Spy Within pro, so here are the answers. Use the rift to go while at that book and you're met with, what Fortnite item is used as a body in Spy Within? That's easy, the snowman. Press the button, rift to go out and onto the next book, which can be found behind the front left hand corner buildings of the hub on the bench. Use the rift to go and you're met with, which Spy Within map is the largest, and that would be Midas's Museum. Press the button, hop on out, and find book number 3, which is placed again in the front left-hand corner of the hub on the floating island, which asks the question, which Spy Within map has an underwater room, which would be none other than Wurt's Steamboat map. Book number 4 is hidden beside the dumpster directly to the right of all of our Spy Within map portals. How many reindeer can be found in Holiday Workshop? Well, that would be Eric, Kevin, Jeff, and of course Sam, the most famous reindeer of all. So there are 4 reindeer. The final book can be found directly under the balcony to the left of our Spy Within maps. What equipable item can be used as a spy in Shopper's Delight? Which is finally the smoke grenade. Pressing that final button will send you to this legendary GG room. You are officially a Spy Within legend. You'll be given player flight and an epic statue of yourself to admire. Make sure to tweet at Spy Within a photo of this place if you make it this far. Thanks so much again for all the support. This event lasts until the 11th, so make sure you do all your challenges before then. But without further ado, I wish all of you a happy new year. I'll see you Friday.